Photoshop series part 15. Do you ever have photos that look kind of like blue and sad? There's a very easy way to make them look warm and sunny. In your layers panel on the right side of your photo, click this icon in the bottom right and choose photo filter. I like warming filter number 85 and simply slide this slider up to add some vitamin D.